take down, break down, take down. Everybody wants into the crowd alive. Break down, take down, the bus stand.
How was your vacation this time? Fifth suspension in a month.
Look, I know who took my mama.
Valentine Rose. How'd you know that? I thought I was the only one working on the case.
Not the only one.
Fitz, you remember Still?
I knew a Still. Before he turned his back on everything that was right in the world and sold out like Chris Paul and went to play policeman on television.
Fitz, I thought we were brothers.
My brother died when he exchanged his badge for a pretend one.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go find my mama.
Not without this.
What is it?
A beanie with this inside.
It's a design for the best South High logo contest. All entries are due to D28 Friday. This one was designed by Valentine Rose. It was found where your mother was abducted.
What would Rose want with my mom?
That's what we have to find out!
What are you looking at?
What are you doing here?
I wonder how come this show isn't off the air yet.
Why, because of the religious undertones of the episode?
No, because it alludes to hope.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Don't you get tired of fighting the good fight? Trying to stop all the idiots who tag buildings, rip posters, and fight for no reason?
People get bullied, people trash things that aren't theirs, and others get hurt by it. But unlike those cowards who do it in the dark and during passing periods, the folks who get hurt by others, they put their signs back up. They go out on that stage and shine again, and they help a friend in need. That is why I fight. That is why I believe in hope. And that's why we're gonna find your mama!
We don't even know what she wants. She and her gang could be trying to disrupt the Balfour's cap and gown orders tomorrow, or it could be something bigger. She could be trying to destroy the formal at the Rocket Shop Cafe January 21st. Tickets on sale now.
I don't know about all that. All I know is we gotta go get our captain. She's in trouble and she needs our help. Still and Fitz.
No! Fitz and Steel!
Lights, please. And there were in the same country shepherds, abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night, and lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them. And the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. That's what Christmas is all about, Charlie Brown.
Stop, Valentine Rose!
So Fitz, you figured it out!
Your announcement scheme is over.
You are such a tool, Fitz! They don't care about you anymore!
Let the chief go!
We can't, Fitz! There is only one way she can go.
Don't listen to her, Fitz. Take her out!
I am going to be the one to take you out.
Not really.
Thanks, Fitz.
Anytime.
Way to go, Fitz.
Good job, Still.
It's about time, brother.
Thanks, brother.
Nobody calls me brother.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Salute. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.